scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effect sound.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brainsqueeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What we reacting to now? Tupac. Why is that? Because it's Machiavelli Monday, meaning that on Machiavelli Monday, on the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur, and we fucking know it is, whether you want to admit it or not, on the number one reaction channel unofficially for Tupac Shakur, it means we react to Tupac. Tupac. Next on the list, To Live and Die in LA. Now, this one has come off a fuck ton in the comment section. I see it. And I leave them. I want to keep a couple of the bangers that you just know are going to be bangers, because there's like 1,000 million people asking for it. So here we are, To Live and Die in LA. If you're new to the channel, where the fuck have you been? Seriously, where have you been? Okay? This is like a fucking movement. Okay, I don't even think that insert religious name that you're associated with ever had this many followers. I don't believe that he did. 11,000? That's fucking long. Line up 11,000 people, okay? Find 11,000 people to fucking line up. That'll take ages. But anyways, if you're new to the channel, this is how it works. I do a playthrough from start to finish with a couple of pauses in between because I get too fucking excited. And I am excited for this one because you keep asking for it. And then what we do is rewind it to the start and I dissect the lyrics. I don't do lyrical videos. I leave that for other people, not for me. I like to pause, rewind, so be kind. Comment section is for love. It's not for hate. Haters, go fuck yourself. Every episode is like an episode. Do you know what I mean? Every video is like an episode. I don't fuck about. So you could literally binge watch me like a Netflix series. I mean, we were fucking about with that on the NF Friday one. But I'm starting to think they're all like that. And I've got a mammoth week planned. A mammoth week. We're not just doing Tupac. We've got DMX, Immortal Technique we're doing. Obi Trice. I want to fucking delve into that. Eminem, obviously. Who else have I got? Think. NWA we're doing as well. Fuck. Oh, Biggie. All this week. We're doing that. But first, To Live and Die in LA with Tupac Shakur, because why the fuck not?
Street Science, you're on the air. What do you feel when you hear a record like Tupac's new one?
I love Tupac's new record.
Right, but don't you feel like that creates tension between East and West? He's talking about killing people. I had sex with your wife, and not in those words. But he's talking about,
I fucked your wife just to help her out.
I want to see you deceased.
I want to see. Oh!
To live and die in LA, California.
What you say about Los Angeles? Still the only place for me.
It never rains in the sun.
To live and die in LA. Every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's
hard. Fuck off, man. Oh, shit. This is gonna be a cracker. Please just be Tupac. I love Outlaws to bits, but this beat is made for him already, I can tell. And there's a woman in the background. Ah! And then he just started coming in. Poetry lines, man. Rose that grew from the concrete shit going on here, man. Who's like I could fucking breathe?
Look down. To live and die in LA, California.
Matter what you say about Los Angeles, still the only place for me.
It never rains in the sun.
To live and die in LA, where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock. Everybody got their own thing, currency chasing worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces. Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart. What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark. Cold part about it, nigga got smoked by a fiend. Trying to floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keep him guessing. Plea bargain ain't an option now, so I'm stressing.
This is killing me. I know. Fucking pausing. I want to dissect it now. The ghost line with friends, the ghost line. That was fucking crazy. And then the court cases bit as well. Fuck, this is going to be a mammoth to dissect.
That's the court cases, keep them guessing. Plea bargain ain't an option now, so I'm stressing. Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money
cost
off of cuss words right again.
Learn
how to
think
ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, down sunset, like in the sin. What's the worst they can do to a nigga? Got me lost in hell. To live and die in LA on bail. My angels.
To live and die in LA on bail.
Woo!
Who the fuck is this?
It's the city of angels in constant danger. major. South Central LA, can't get no stranger. Full of drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the ghetto bird helicopters. I observed so many niggas getting three strikes off from jail.
Three strikes
right across from hell. I can't cry cause it's home now. I'm just a nigga on his own now. Living life thug style. So I can't smile right into my peoples when they ask for pictures. Thinking Cali just fun and bitches.
Better. This song's fucking incredible. I love it when I leave one of these till a bit later on. A bit later on to be able to dissect and dig into this. This is fucking crazy. Don't worry about the pauses, man. I gotta rewind it. I haven't missed any bars, man. We get to go back and I dissect again and again and again and again. So do not worry, man. I'm just fucking vibing to this shit because it's fucking intense.
Off from jail, swear to be right across from hell. I can't cry cause it's home now. I'm just a nigga on his own now. Living life thug style. So I can't smile right into my peoples when they ask me bitches. Sticking Cali just fun and bitches. Better learn about the dress code, B's and C's. All the mother niggas copycats, D's and G's. I love Cali like I love women. Cause every nigga in LA got a little bit of thug in him. We might fight amongst each other, but I promise you this, we'll burn this bitch down, get us pissed. To live and die in LA.
This.
Let my angel sing.
One more verse, mate. Come on, Pac, man. Just one more verse. This is too sick. This is fucking incredible. One more, mate.
Wouldn't it be LA without Mexicans? Black love, brown pride in the sets again. Pete Wilson trying to see us all broke. I'm on some bullshit. Out for everything they owe. Remember K-Day? Weekends, Crenshaw, MLK. Automatics rang free. Niggas lost their weight. Gang signs being shown. Nigga, love your hood, but recognize that it's all good. Where do we at? Niggas getting churned out. Snoop Dogg in this motherfucker permed out.
Oh, Snoop Dogg in this motherfucker.
In the low. Bounce and turn. Dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to burn. Got them Watts niggas with me. OMCB. They got some hash, took the stash, left the rest for me. Neck bone, tray,
so
hair, Ron Bunchy too. Big Rock got not, but this one's for you. I hit the studio and drop a Drew. Open it pack, get high, watching time fly. To live and die in LA.
This is a fucking tune, man. What a fucking tune. This.
Out for 92.3, 106. All the radio stations got bumping my shit, making my shit sound quadruple, quadruple platinum. Let's go out to all the magazines that support a nigga. All the real motherfuckers. All the stores, the mom and pop spots, A&R people. All y'all motherfuckers. LA, California Love Park, motherfucking two, without gay ass drink.
What a fucking tune. What a tune, man. There's some of the references I was trying to listen to that you're going to have to help me out with. They're clearly references based on LA. So I'm not going to fucking hell. Like, look how much fucking hairs on my head, man. There's going to be so many references I ain't going to get. So you're going to have to help me out there, especially in that last verse. I mean, he was reeling off other rappers' names. So I heard some of the things. But yeah, you're going to have to help me out. But I get to rewind this fucking classic. I mean, what a fucking track this was. Like, everything about it, the hook, the bars as well, the way he's spitting this, and just the beat, the beat's just fucking screaming Tupac, and I get to listen to it again.
Street Science,
again,
you're on the air.
Again,
what do you feel when you hear a record like Tupac's new one?
I love Tupac's new record.
Right, but don't you feel like that creates tension between East and West? He's talking about killing people. I had sex with your wife,
fucking
and not
your wife.
In those words. But he's talking about, I want to see you deceased.
I want to see you deceased. I mean, that's no threat. If someone came over to me, like, I want you dead, motherfucker, that scares me. Someone comes over to me and goes, I want to see you deceased. Okay, like, wait 20, 30 years, mate, and I'll fucking pop me clubs.
Yeah. To live and die in L.A. California.
California.
Still the only place.
Come on, man, let's do this.
To live and die in LA, where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock.
Ah, to live and die in LA, where we try to fatten our pockets. We live and die somewhere.
Where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock.
We hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock it. The fat in our pockets is just such a line.
Where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas
just
hustle
the way
for
he
the
says
cash,
it.
So it's hard to knock.
Just the way he says it, to fatten our pockets. I don't know, just something about that just sounds poetic. And I have no idea why. I can't tell you the reasons why, but that sounds poetic. To fatten our pockets. Ah!
Where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock it. Everybody got their own thing, currency chasing. Whoa.
Everyone got their own thing, currency chasing. Everyone got their own thing. This is gonna take me ages.
The cash, so it's hard to knock. Everybody got their own thing. Currency chasing worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces.
Ah, worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces. Ah, that currency chasing bar's still in my head. Ah, but the worrying faces, fuck off.
They got their own thing, currency chasing worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces.
Worrying faces.
Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart. What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark.
Fuck off. Honestly. Honestly, bro. Like, what are you doing to me, mate? What are you doing to me? 170 odd tracks good, man. 170. Plus, I can't even fucking remember. And then you drop this on me.
Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart.
Shed tears as we bury people close to heart.
What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark.
What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark. Fuck, that's a title. What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark. That's a poem. That's a poem. Honestly, that you know, you get those really short poems. What was a friend, is now a ghost in the dark. The end. By Tupac Shakur. Fuck.
Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart. What was a friend, now a ghost in the dark. Cold hearted by the nigga got smoked by a fiend.
Cold hearted by that dude that got killed by a fiend.
Floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream.
Floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream.
About a nigga got smoked by a fiend. Trying to floss on him,
trying
blind
to, floss
to
him.
A broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keep him guessing.
Hard lesson, court. Fuck off. So it's. These are all chopped bars. These are chopped bars. But it just makes sense. It's not full sentences, but everything you need is in those fucking few words.
A friend, now a ghost in the dark. Cold hearted about it. Nigga got smoked by a fiend.
So cold hearted, he got smoked by a fiend.
Floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream.
Floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream.
A hard lesson,
hard
court
lesson,
cases,
court
guessing.
Case and keep
plea
guessing.
Bargaining the option now, so I'm stressing.
Ah, plea bargaining the option, so I'm stressing.
Hard lesson, court cases, keep guessing. Plea bargaining the option now, so I'm stressing.
Oh, plea bargain ain't an option now. Plea bargain ain't an option now, so I'm stressing.
It costs me more to be free than a life in the pen.
Fuck off. It costs me more to be free than a life in the pen. Fuck. This is going to take ages, and I don't give a fuck, okay? I don't give a... You had your reaction. Fuck off, okay? Because that is fucking bars.
It ain't the option now, so I'm stressing. Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again.
Than a life in a pen, making money off of cuss words.
More to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again.
Writing
how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen.
Learn how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen.
Late night down, sunset, like in the sin.
Late night down in the sunset, like in the sin. Like in the sin bin, or like in the sin. Is there a double? Probably fucking 18.
Breathing a life in the pen, making money.
No, go back.
In the dark, cold part about it. Nigga got smoked by a fiend. Trying to floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases, keeping guesses. Plea bargaining the option now, so I'm stressing. Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again. Learn how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, down, sunset, like in the sin. What's the worst they can do to a nigga got me lost in hell?
What's the worst they can do that got me lost in hell?
Live and die in LA on bail.
Live and die in LA on bail. The bit on bail. fuck off.
So I fight with my pen. Late night, damn sunset, like in the sin. What's the worst they can do to a nigga? Got me lost in hell to live and die in LA on bail. My angels.
This is such a track. It's the city of angels. That's LA, isn't it? City of angels. The city of angels. But a constant danger.
City of angels in constant danger. South Central LA can't get no stranger.
South Central LA can't get no stranger.
Full of drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the kettle burn helicopters.
Full of drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the helicopters, basically.
Stranger. Full of drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the kettle burn helicopters.
I observe so many people getting three strikes tossed in jail.
Swear to pin right across from hell.
Share a pen. Share a... Fuck off. Right across from hell.
Three strikes tossed from jail. Swear to pin right across from hell.
Is it swear the pen right across from jail? Share the pen right across from jail. Hell, sorry, fucking hell, come on.
Drama like a soap opera. On the curb watching the kettle burn helicopters. I observe so many niggas getting three strikes off from jail. Swear the pen right across from hell.
Swear the pen right across from hell. So he's saying, I swear the penitentiary's right across from hell. But swear the pen. The pen he's writing is right across from hell.
So many niggas getting three strikes off from jail. Swear the pen right across from hell.
Okay.
I can't cry because it's home now. I'm just a nigga on his own now.
Ah, this song has got such a deep meaning. You think it's poppy, you know. And before you fucking start going mad... Get my point here. Like, it's a live and die in LA. Woohoo! I'm in LA and this is amazing. And all those living in LA who are not listening, which is a fucking majority of people I've figured out, do not listen to Tupac Shakur. They're doing it for likes, man. I'm doing it for the education, the exercise, and the likes, okay? Which I don't give a fuck about. Genuinely couldn't care less. Someone had to tell me that I hit 2 million views. I had no idea. I'm too busy planning. I'm too busy fucking planning. But the point that I'm saying here is that you listen to this track and on the surface, it's that hey, I'm in LA. But the bars are talking about the hardships. And it's written in a way that sounds like it's forgiving, but it's not. It's painful with every lyric. It's fucking crazy. And I'm 1 minute 47 in. 47, as that was the chick at the beginning trying to tell me that I'm gonna die soon or some shit. I can't remember. Deceased.
Cops, I observe so many niggas getting three strikes off from jail. Swear to pin right across from hell.
Hell.
I can't cry because it's home
cry.
Now.
Cause
I'm just a nigga
now.
On his own now.
I can't cry because it's home now. I'm just a boy on my own now.
Living life thug staff.
Living
so
like
I
thug
can't smile right
so
into my people when they ask for pictures. Thinking.
Is it right into my peoples when they ask for pictures?
Cali just fun and bitches.
Cali's just fun and bitches.
Now, I'm just a nigga on his own now. Living life thug staff. So I can't smile right into my peoples when they ask for pictures. Thinking Cali just fun and bitches. Better learn about the dress code, B's and C's. All of my...
Learn about the dress code, B's and C's. B's and C's. B's and C's. Now, I know everyone's screaming in the comment section. Let me sit on it. B's and C's. Ah! Bloods and Crips. Bloods and Crips. Yeah? What's your dress code? What's your dress code for the Bloods and Crips? Oh, fuck yeah! I know that's right. I know that's right, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Look how pasty I am. I shouldn't have known that. That's fucking education. Please be right. Otherwise, I look like a fucking idiot right now.
So
nah, it has to be dress
right
code.
Kevin
the colors.
Bitches. Thinking Cali just fun and bitches. Better learn about the dress code. B's and C's.
B's
all the mother niggas copycats. D's and G's. I love...
Ah! Okay, that got me. All the other copycats, D's and G's. D's and G's. D's and G's. D's and G's. Come on, come on, bro. Come on. Come on, come on, G's. I'm going to say gangsters. I'm going to say that. Maybe. D's. Come on, bro. That one got me. Hey, I'm happy with the B's and C's, man.
The dress code, B's and C's. All the mother niggas copycats. These is G's. I love Cali like I love women.
I love Cali like I love women.
LA got a little bit of thug in them.
Ah, you say, because I love Cali like I love women. Because every one of them got a bit of thug in them. If it's women, they probably have, because it's had you in them, Puck. Because you remember on the last one, where you spoke about your massive penis and you're fucking them all night long.
The dress code,
so they've all had a thug in them. It's called Tupac Shakur.
These is C's, all the mother niggas copycats. These is G's, I love G's. Cali like I love women. Because every nigga in LA got a little bit of thug in them. We might fight amongst each other, but I promise you this. We'll burn this bitch down, get us pissed to live and die in LA.
I say we might fight amongst each other, but I promise you this.
Each other, but I promise you this. We'll burn this bitch down, get us pissed.
We'll burn this bitch down and get us pissed. And burn this bitch down and get us pissed.
I love Cali like I love women.
Something like that.
Cause every nigga in LA got a little bit of thug in him.
I love
we
that.
We might fight amongst each other, but I promise you this. We'll burn this bitch down, get us pissed. To live and die in LA.
Nah, I fucking love this song.
Let my angel sing.
I love this song, man.
Wouldn't it be LA without Mexicans? Black love, brown pride in the sets again.
It wouldn't be LA without Mexicans. This is where he starts shouting out love, I think.
Be LA without Mexicans. Black love, brown pride in the sets again.
Black love, brown pride and the sex again. It wouldn't be LA without Mexicans.
BLA without Mexicans. Black love, brown
love,
pride,
brown
and the sex again.
And the sex
Pete
again.
Wilson trying to see us all broke. I'm on some bullshit.
So who's Pete Wilson? Pete Wilson. I don't recognize that name. I've heard a couple on his tracks. That name doesn't ring a bell, but he sounds like a twat.
Pride in the sets again. Pete Wilson trying to see us all broke. I'm on some bullshit. Out for everything they owe. Remember K-Day? We
out for everything they owe. I'm out for it. I'm on some bullshit. I'm out for everything that they owe us as a culture and a community. Everything they've taken. That's what I think.
See us all broke. I'm on some bullshit. Out for everything they owe. Remember K-Day? We dance Crenshaw, MLK, order.
Remember K-Day, Weekends, Grimshaw. This is the bit I'm not going to know. What's K-Day? I don't know what any of this means, which annoys me. I wish I did, but then that's education, isn't it? That's where I find out more shit that goes down, but I don't know what K-Day means.
Everything in K-Day. Oh, remember K-Day, Weekends, Grimshaw, MLK, automatics rang free, niggas lost their weight.
Woo! The automatics run free and they lost their way. That line I understood.
Gang signs being shown, nigga, love your hood, but recognize that it's all good.
Gangstein show, he's saying love your hood, but recognize that it's all good. Ah! Do you know, I watched a video the other day, and it's in tune with this, where there was a dude that was live, and there were a couple of boys in the background getting him to throw up gang signs, and it meant something awful, man. And they're all laughing about it, and it was like a big joke, but I just think there's so many things wrong with that. Like getting your mate to do that type of thing can get you fucked. You know, that type of thing. What respect have they got for you getting you to throw gang signs? I think one of his boys phoned up and said, you know, apologize. And the dude, like, clearly didn't know what he was doing. That's why I'm careful in what I'm doing. Sometimes I'm a little bit uncareful where I just don't give a fuck anymore. I'm pretty certain that Cream Puffy is soon going to be kill-shotting me, just to be very clear on that. But I don't give a fuck. This is a man who's been on the edge many a time. Generally, I'm not scared of death. Haven't been in a long fucking time.
Trying to see us all broke. I'm on some bullshit. Out for everything they owe. Remember K-Day, Weekends, Crenshaw, MLK, automatics rang free, niggas lost their weight. Gang signs being shown, nigga love your hood, but recognize that it's all good.
I love that
where
line.
Where the weed at?
Where
niggas
the weed
churned out. Snoop Dogg.
Oh, where the weed at? They're getting shermed out. Sherm is a form of weed, man. Ah, I learned so much about drugs and violence, but it's still education.
Eyes and it's all good. Where the weed at? Niggas getting shermed out. Snoop Dogg and this motherfucker permed out.
Snoop Dogg and this motherfucking permed out.
M.O.B. Big Shug in the low low.
M.O.B. Big Shug in the low low. Okay.
Dog in this motherfucker curved out. MOB, Big Shug in the Lolo. Bouncy turn. Dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to burn.
Ah, dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to burn.
Dog in the Lolo. Bouncy turn. Dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to burn.
He says bounce and. Did he say bounce and turn? Because the turn is when it goes all like on one side. I think I know what I'm talking about. I'm trying to.
Dog in the Lolo. Bouncy turn. Dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to burn. Got them Watts niggas with me. OFCP, they got.
He's got them Watts people with him. OFCP.
Down in the Lex with an ounce to burn. Got them Watts niggas with me. OFCP. They got some hash, took the stash, left the rest for me.
Ah, hash. Got some hash from the stash, left the rest for me. Yeah, he's calling names, man. These are all people that I clearly don't know.
Watts niggas with me. OFCP. They got some hash, took the stash, left the rest for me. Neck bone, tray, hair, bomb, punchy too.
Neck bone, tray, run. Ah!
Hash took the stash, left one. The rest for me. Neck bone, tray, hair, run, punchy too. Big rock got knocked, but this one's for you.
Big rock got knocked, but this one's for you.
Okay. Bone, tray, hair, run, punchy too. Big rock got knocked, but this one's for you. I hit the studio and drop a jewel, open it pack.
Ah, I hit the studio dropping a jewel. Excuse me, hoping they pay.
Get high watching time fly to live and die in LA.
This is fucking. Is that Jewel? That's is it Jewel or Jewel? Because I said Jewel before and someone pronounced it. The lady that passed this year. Is that her singing? Because that would be a fucking double meaning on that last bar if it is.
Got them Watts niggas with me. OMCB. They got some hash, took the stash, left the rest for me. Yeah. Neck bone, tray, hair, run, punchy too. Big rock got knocked, but this one's for you. I hit the studio and drop a jewel, hoping it pack. Get high, watch
drop
the time
jewel,
fly.
Drop a jewel, hoping they
pay. To live and die in LA.
Get high, watch the time fly. To live and die in LA.
For 92.3 106.
I love this
all the
track,
radio
man.
Stations that be bumping my shit, making my shit sound quadruple platinum. Let's go out to all the magazines that support a nigga, all the real motherfuckers, all the stores, the mama pop spots, A&R people, all y'all motherfuckers. LA, California Love Park, motherfucker, too, without gay ass drink.
Come on, you already know it's a fucking track, because you sent it to me. Now I'm here to say it's a fucking track. I enjoyed that. I feel like I learned loads from that, or I've still got stuff to learn for when yourselves come back for some of the rapper names and the names that he was calling out as well. I want to know who that Pete dude is. I can't remember the name off the top of my head. But yeah, I enjoyed that. And I'm glad I held out for stuff like this, man. I just like holding back. I see you kicking off. Okay, I see you kicking off like Dope Fiends Diner and all that. Like, fucking where is that? That's like fucking 10 years ago. Look, I always get round to them, man. For all my faults, you just gotta have patience. I drop a video every single day, sometimes two. There's been times when I did three. On Tupac's birthday, I dropped like fucking eight. If you remember that, there's nobody working hard. And I have a full-time job and I'm a dad. Okay, so I will get there. I promise you. I promise you, I promise you, I promise you, I will get there. And you'll have moments like this, where it's like, kapow! Oh man, I got a week this week. I'm excited, man. I'm excited. There already would have been one that's dropped. It's probably NWA I would have dropped already. DMX, Immortal Technique. I'm just starting to pull out some others out of the bag. I want to dip into some others. Nas is coming around the corner as well. Biggie, obviously, as well. Yeah, but Tupac will never leave. Will never leave, and neither will NF. They're two of my faves at the moment, and Eminem is just a given. To live and die in LA.